Join me as I knock down some heavy brush with the Echo 280 with a circular saw brush blade. I don't have to remove any of the material, I just have to knock it down. If you like this video, please consider subscribing, and thanks for watching, and have a great day.